A 2-meter-wide sinkhole opened up at Commonwealth Avenue West this morning. The area was immediately cordoned off and no one was hurt. It happened while a contractor for SP PowerGrid was laying electricity cables. SP PowerGrid says its first priority was to ensure public safety, but it's now looking into what caused the collapse. The incident left only one lane open to traffic.